pardon me, miss, but is this your sock?
Man, that's your curly hair. Please don't touch. First you find a mate, second find a piece, third find a bag. To have the whole fist. Real name over, I said bend over. I started to knock, then came the odor. Smelt like mush, should had a rush. Told her to stop and click a dish. When she did that, I didn't want the cat.
Now leave the sock here. This man is a professional. He will make sure this precious cargo finds its way home, right?
It'll definitely end up somewhere.
See? Somewhere! Hand over the sock.
Yeah.
Intergalactic guru, a being of infinite wisdom who has answers to every question in the universe.
Ooh.
But be warned, the journey to the guru is fraught with peril. Few have survived. Those who have were driven to the depths of madness.
That sounds...
Brave the Grizzly Forest, so named for its fierce grizzlon population. But beware the less famous but equally deadly giant horror scorpion. There you will find the key to the tomb of the unknown emperor, where you will have to tame the fierce Tigrex of Nil.
Sandwich you'll ever eat.
Discover the true secret
that's inside you all for long.
And boom, you're at the intergalactic guru's temple. After you climb the million, Queen Quark interquadrigentillion steps.
Great and mighty intergalactic guru, keeper of the wisdom of the cosmos, grand observer of all that is and will be! Is this your sock?
No.
Okay, thanks. Whose sock is this? Not, is this yours? Whose? I'll admit, that last plan was a little tricky, but this sock important to my body. We just got to return it, Sylvia. No matter how long it takes, how long the journey, how dangerous the...
Oh, silly me! This is my sock!
It is?
Where has my head been? Thanks for returning it.
I don't recall you ever wearing shoes, let alone socks. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Look at that!
The return address was inside the sock all along! Isn't that hilarious? With a side order of jeebies.
Can anyone tell us how to get to 1313 Looming Terror Drive?
I bet they have a beautiful view.
No.
Wander, we've done a lot of stupid things to return this sock. But if we go up there, we're gonna die. I can live with stupid, but I can't live with death.
But we're so close.
I don't care. We're done. Still have a chance to make it out alive, and you're already up there, aren't you?